Of course, from Italy.
I'm really happy to be among the Kenyans I'm happy to be among them, the winners that have managed to win gold for Kenya. I have executed my plan, it's a plan, and I'm happy for it.
The third time, is it a special one?
I knew that when it comes the last 200, 250 meters, remember that's how McLaughlin won Olympics in London, here in the last 250. I've been looking at his qualifying rounds when he races, my colleague here, they have been running both of them the last 250 meters. But when you compare his last one, last 50 meters, it's not moving, so I was a little bit confident that maybe that's where I could catch them.